Oh my gosh, everyone. Oh, I forgot my TV's on. Okay, so, here's the camera. Okay, I got some new LPS and some new accessories. So, I'm so excited. I got these for free, by the way. Now, this video is not intended to brag. Okay, I hate it when someone's like, oh my gosh, you're such a bragging and blah, 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 blah. And I hate it when people, like, make a video and they're like, oh my gosh, I got this, OMG. And then they'll say, this is not meant to brag. This is meant to show you. And they're like, OMG, I got this. You'll probably never get this. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I don't like that. So, I'm about to show you a PS. This is awesome. So, I'm so excited. If I would have bought this on eBay, I would have had to spend $120, not including the accessory money. That's just the LPS money. So I am so happy I got these for free, even. So, but again, not intended to brag. Let's start with the least, you know, popular one to the popularest one. So, and the accessories are first, though. Sorry. So I got these purple nerd glasses, which is going to be so cool in the new series I'm going to do. Sneak peek. Purple glasses. What? So I got these purple glasses. These are here. I also got this pink, you can see it, pink collar. I love it. My short hair, the one that we're just using, this one. I love it on her. Sorry, I gotta call. But I love this on her. But I even love it more on one of my other new outfits I got. So I'll just put this right here. Next. So I also got this I also got this pink LPS shirt. I made sure to pick out the LPS shirt out of the area because there was a ton of stuff, but I got like two LPS and some accessories. I mean, four LPS and some accessories. Anyway, but I got this pink shirt, which I knew I would never get off of eBay or anything. And it goes great on my dash round. Not, I didn't get one in this package. Also, I got this LPS necklace, which again, I knew I would never get. So I made sure to pick it. You're probably like, oh my gosh, you probably get an LPS popular character from this, but I actually did only get one. But I don't care, I'm crazy with this. Alright, next. The LPS. Guys, so I don't know which one I should start with, so I'm gonna start with. So I got two boys, two girls. Yeah, make sure to pick that. So it would be even. I'm gonna start with the furry one. I got this. Furry Gradin, his head came off, but we put super glue on it, so it's back now. But it's a Great Dane, but it's furry. Not very many people with the furry Great Danes. I don't know why. But I am so excited. It's got a magnet. It says K on it, but I don't like. I don't write initials on my LPS. Just so you know, if you want to trade me or something. But I do not scam either. I got scammed, actually. So if I do trade with you, you have to send first because I've actually got scammed. I just got scammed actually recently in like September. So September. So put you right there. Okay, I'm gonna start the other one because the girls are like really rare. So I got him. At first I thought, I haven't seen LPS Popular in a while, and I thought he was Nathan from LPS Popular, but he wasn't. So, yeah, so I was kind of sad about that, but I was still okay, because the LPS I got are crazy awesome. And I'm still glad I got a boy, because I need boys. I don't have very many boys, so he can't stand very well, so he's just sitting right there. Alright. Ah, oh my god! Been on my wish list for years. I love her so much. I never got her though. I thought one time it was like half scam. There was two pictures, and it said when I got her, it said that it was this one, but they were like comparing it to this one. So I thought I was getting both of them for like $20, and I was so excited. But then when I got the package, I got home, and it was like depressing. And but then I read through the description again and I realized that it was my fault and I didn't read it right. But I'm so happy I finally got her now. And this is the one that looks adorable in this pink collar. I think she looks really cute. So I'm so happy I finally got her. So yeah. She's so cute. Okay, ready for the last one, are you guys? Are you guys ready? I'm scared. Ah, this is amazing. By the way, I can't open this in package on camera because it didn't come in a package. I got it from my grandma's friend. So yeah. Oh my god. I got flipping Rachel Rivera. Okay, I checked to make sure this time that it is Rachel. I was freaking out. The only other obvious popular character they had was Angelina, but if I get more from her, then I will definitely get Angelina and this like Dash Hound that I saw that was really cute. Maybe a boy. Maybe not the Dash Hound, maybe a boy instead. But Angelina for sure. I love shorts. And more accessories, duh. Like, I'll put the, what I do is before I pick them, like, I put the accessories on the LPS. Because she lets me pick whatever as long as it's on the LPS. I just can't pick, like, extra accessories. She's super nice. So, like, if these glasses were on Rachel, then I could get the glasses and Rachel. But I put this necklace on Rachel when I got her. And these two were on the short hair. And some of the glasses. Glasses and the shirt and the collar are all on the short hair. And then the boys were wearing nothing. And then Rachel was wearing the necklace in the background. She's also wearing these earrings, but they don't come off. But that's okay for me. I actually like them. But yeah, it's real. She's in kind of air conditioning, but that's my fault. When I got her, she was wearing the shirt. It's awesome. Let's just say, if you are eager to play through LPS and your nails are wet, don't. Just don't do it, okay? That's why she's dirty. It's not their fault, but it will not be their fault, like, ever. So, yeah. Oh, and Justin Bieber's also on, and I hate Justin Bieber. So, okay, I got a Cocker Spaniel, a Shot Hat, a Great Dane. Okay, as long as they stand on my bed. They won't stand on my bed. Okay, I'm recording on my bed right now. And then, whatever this dog's called. Please tell me what that dog's called. I have no idea. No, I dropped my other. So, I was so excited when I got this package. Not package. It's not a package. Jeez, we're going jeez. But I was so excited when I got these LDS. And I fucking died inside. Like, my mom had them in the car. I was like, Mom, give me my LPS. She's like, what? And I'm like, give me my LPS. She's like, oh, okay. She gave them to me. And I was like, oh. And I couldn't turn on the light. It was like 9 o'clock at night. Like 9:50 or something. And I was like, I'm gonna turn on the car light so I can play with my LPS. And they're like, no, because we're getting a wrap. So I was dying to get home. And then as soon as I got home, I went to bed because I was super tired and sick. But then I woke up the next morning and I just played with them like, to death. And then I had to go to the hospital. So I was sick. But yeah, I don't tell you guys when I'm sick because I've had pneumonia like 7 times before, and strep throat like 10 times, and I've been sick a lot. But I just don't tell you because I watched a video once, like bad news, and I was like, oh, they're probably quitting. But then I watched it and it was just like, oh, I got pneumonia. I was like, really? I had pneumonia like 7 times. So get over it. Get over it. I could have died. I couldn't walk when I had pneumonia. It was horrible. And I've had to check out 10 times, but I'm getting my phone out, so I'm so happy. And I'll be able to eat a lot of ice cream. And put this up, yes. That was me coughing. But yeah, up, yes. Super excited. Also, if you have any name suggestions, besides for the girls, for the boys, if you have any name suggestions from the boys, that would be amazing. Because I like to name my LPS now. I mean, I don't have any money, so why not name them? But these two I've already named. This is Skylar. Oops. And then this is Taylor. By the way, I'm Simone. But if you have any name suggestions for the boys, please tell me in the comment section below. So if I can get any name suggestions, that would be so cool. But yeah, and I'll make a video saying what their names are going to be soon. I'm so excited. Bye everybody. I don't want this to be too long.
So, I'm gonna put the accessories on the NPS and give you a little fashion show.
I'm gonna go play with my new LPS. See ya, bye!